In this video, we have given a quarter circle and AQ is 2 and CP it is equal to PQ and angle CPQ is 90 degree. Then we have to find this blue area. So we have CP is equal to PQ. Suppose it is X. So CP is X and PQ is X. And AB, it will be equal to BC, that will be radius. Suppose R. So BC, it is R. And AB is R. And AB is AQ plus BQ, that is R. And AQ is 2 plus BQ, that is R. So BQ, it will be R minus 2. BQ, it is R minus 2. And in triangle CPQ, it is CPQ, CP is X, PQ is X, and this angle is 90 degree. So CQ square, it will be equal to CP square plus PQ square. And CQ square, it is equal to X square plus X square. So CQ square, it will be equal to 2x square. So CQ, it will be equal to a square root of 2x. CQ, it is a square root of 2x. And in any circle, if AB is diameter, if AB is diameter, and if we make any angle on the circle from AB, then it will be 90 degree. And here, if we extend CB and PQ, suppose this point is D, then we have angle CPD is equal to 90 degree. So CD, it will be diameter. That means we can make a semicircle and BD, it will be R, and CQ, it will be equal to DQ by symmetry. So DQ, it will be a square root of 2x. and now in triangle CQB it is CQB. CQ is a square root of 2x, CB is R, and QB it is R minus 2, and this angle is 90 degree. So CQ square it will be equal to CB square plus QB square, and it is a square root up to x square that is equal to CB is R square plus QB is R minus 2 square, and it is 2x square is equal to R square plus and R minus 2 square. It will be R square plus 4 minus 4R. So 2x square it is equal to 2R square plus 4 minus 4R, and x square it will be equal to R square plus 2 minus 2R. And in any circle, if chord AB and CD intersect at O, then AO times BO it is equal to CO times DO. And here we can make it a circle suppose this point is M, then AQ times QM it will be equal to PQ times QD, and AQ is 2 times, and QM it will be R minus 2 plus R that will be 2R minus 2 it is equal to, and PQ is X times QD it is a square root of 2x, and a square root of 2 times a square root of 2 is 2, so a square root of 2 times 2r minus 2 it is equal to x square, and we have x square is equal to R square plus 2 minus 2R. So a square root of 2 times 2R minus 2 it is equal to R square plus 2 minus 2R, and it is 2 times a square root of 2 R minus 2 times a square root of 2 it is equal to R square plus 2 minus 2R. So R square plus 2 minus 2R minus 2 times a square root of 2 R plus 2 times a square root of 2 it will be equal to 0, and it is R square and minus 2R minus 2 times square root of 2 r, it will be minus times 2 plus 2 times square root of 2 r, and plus 2 plus 2 times square root of 2 plus 2 plus 2 times square root of 2, it is equal to 0. So we have r square minus 2 plus 2 times square root of 2 r plus 2 plus 2 times square root of 2, it is equal to 0. And now we need to write minus 2 plus 2 times square root of 2 r is minus a r minus b r, such that a plus b, it should be equal to 2 plus 2 times square root of 2, and a times b, it should be equal to 1 times 2 plus 2 times square root of 2, it should be 1 times 2 plus 2 times square root of 2, and it is equal to square root of 2 times square root of 2 plus 2, and this can be written as square root of 2 plus square root of 2 plus 2. So it is r square, and this will be minus square root of 2 r minus square root of 2 plus 2 r plus 2 plus 2 times square root of 2, it is equal to 0. And from here we can take r common, and it will be r minus square root of 2. And here we can take minus square root of 2 plus 2 common, and it will be r minus square root of 2, that is equal to 0. And it is r minus square root of 2 plus 2 times r minus square root of 2 is equal to 0. So either r minus square root of 2 plus 2, it will be equal to 0. So r will be equal to square root of 2 plus 2, or r minus square root of 2, it will be equal to 0. So r will be equal to square root of 2. And here r minus 2, it should be positive, that means r, it cannot be equal to square root of 2. So r is equal to square root of 2 plus 2. And now blue area, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times QB times BC, and it is 1 by 2 times QB is r minus 2 times BC is r. and it is 1 by 2 times r is a square root of 2 plus 2 minus 2 times r, it is a square root of 2 plus 2 and 2 will get cancelled. So it is 1 by 2 times a square root of 2 times a square root of 2 plus 2, and a square root of 2 times a square root of 2 is 2. So it is a square root of 2 plus 2 by a square root of 2, that will be 1 plus a square root of 2. So it is 1 plus a square root of 2.